It wasn't that bad. Did I see the glove touch or did I miss it?
Yeah, you did.
Okay. Making sure. Oh, nice left hand lands. Both guys slugging now.
Oh, good uppercut lands for
Alex. Nice cut. Nice uppercut by Melendez. Man, both guys are just trading punches. Stiff left hand lands by Kolton, and then an inside leg kick by Kolton drops Melendez momentarily, but he pops right back up. More of a balance loss than anything.
Right now, Colton's getting the better of the clinch.
In the clinch now, Melendez with his back against the cage. You can't tell if Kolton is underhook on the right side or not. But he is working the knees, and Melendez goes to the body right away. Right here in front of our position. I told you. That's two. Our commentary position.
Oh, no. Big uppercut.
No one heard my.
I heard it.
Chivello.
I'm ignoring it.
Are you ignoring me, AJ? Nice leg kick.
I'm ignoring
by Kolton Carl Englund.
The dumb stuff you said.
High knee. I told you I was going to do it. There was no high knee. I'm just kidding, folks. Man, Kolton with a nice combination to set up the head kick. None of it landed.
Yeah,
but it looked pretty. It looked very pretty. Nice jab by Kolton. Let's see if he settles down a little bit and tries to establish that jab. He's got this. Oh, he rocked him with a left hook. Kolton dropped him with a left hook with a right hand. He pounces immediately and starts his ground and pound. Melendez does a good job of defending using his legs to keep Englund back.
He's got a triangle.
Uh-oh.
He's got a triangle.
Melendez going for a triangle
arm
now.
Armbar.
Oh, that's deep. That's very deep. Kolton does a good job of stepping over to defend the armbar now. Doesn't have his arm out yet, but he's still punching Melendez in the head. And yes, he's free now. Let's see if he transitions to mount. Melendez doesn't let him. Grabs a leg. A minute 20 left in the round. Can Melendez survive? Kolton's way high on his back.
He's done.
He looks like he's rocked again.
Oh, he stands up, but he's
Kolton
done.
Doing a good job. Oh, he dropped him with a left hand, and the fight is over. Englund comes over here to see us on top of the cage, asking for the belt now. Wow, what a finish. I tell you what, Kolton rocked him, dropped him, got him back up, and dropped him again with some left hands. That was nasty.